Hey bass friends, I'm back with another bass tutorial. I got a request for U2's Kite. So here you go. It's a really cool bass line, and there are three parts to it. So we're in standard tuning, so E and A. Those are the only two strings you're gonna need. There is the verse, there's B chorus, and the chorus. Let's get to it. All right, so the verse is gonna start with an open E, then go to an A, and then a quick B back to the open E. So it's gonna sound like this. And that's gonna repeat. All right, so what was that again? So again, first time. So again, that's just E. One B, back to the E. All right, so what is that? That is, I'll slow that down. All right, so it's on the A string, it's gonna be open A, D, E. You're gonna play the same pattern on the open E string. So open E, A, B, then you're going to go to the D, back to the B. All right, so that again is. All right, that same pattern is going to come up in the pre-chorus as well. So the pre-chorus is going to be A, and then the pattern. All right, so let's do a quick little playthrough, and then we'll get to the pre-chorus. So it's the same pattern over and over, as long as you get that down. That was the trickiest part to me. Timing is just, think chord notes. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. So from there, again, now we're in the, going to the pre-chorus. So again, that's gonna be A. And again, that little line. It's going to go to the D flat, B, A, B, E, B, A, B, D flat. So you're using that B as a transitional. All right, let's do a play along. Let's go back to the pre-chorus. Back to A. beats. So for the chorus, again, you're gonna slide up to the E 12th fret, to the B, to the 12th fret of the A. And then he does a little kind of little slide down and slide up again, back into it. And that's the song. Second verse, again, just kind of repeats. Let's do a little play along again. So Edge's solo is played as the pre-chorus. So again, so it's gonna be the A. Do that twice. B to a D flat. And then from there, you're gonna go into the verse. Sorry, solo and pre-chorus. Sorry, my mistake. We're gonna go into the chorus. That part, rather than slide up to the A, he's gonna go to the low A for the first part, then slide up. And then you get into chorus, and then one last verse. All right, enjoy the song. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. Cheers.